hints on social media that it might be soon. And it's a very young team getting an opportunity now in of April. Now the young man, the rookie, underneath, nobody home. And immediately they close right out on him, not going to give him any space at all. Caldwell Pope, lob underneath to Drummond. Up against an Orlando team that has been awful defensively this month. And all season long, they've been one of the worst on the off two positions. Lob underneath. That's a Drummond. Really ugly injury to Devin Kennedy last night. And we really wish him the best, too. After a game and a half up on Dallas. Driving and throwing it down. The series. Anthony way short. It's battled around and coming up with it. In honor of his favorite player, KG, Kevin Garnett. Going to get it right back. And Bo will fire a three. About a 5-second differential. The pick by Montrez. One way, then another. Pull up, corner of the key. Beyond the arc, another steal. Defense, offense. Caruso right back to Schroeder. Give it to Keith, and he scores. Wow. The clock. Let's see if Trez turns around, or does he try to muscle his way in? He's going to go underneath and score. Oh, rebound Anthony. Really good rebounder for his size. Up ahead, Okiki, and one. And Cole Anthony, and that's Dennis Schroeder. Anthony goes right around him, hangs in the air, and throws it in. Staples Center against the Lakers, wide open at the free throw line. Tipped up and in by Harrell.
The Lakers taking a timeout.
Laker biggest lead was 16 here in the first half. First quarter was something special for Mack. Went 4 for 5 against Dallas. Wound up with 6 total. It happened so fast the other night, too. Remember, it was right after Schroeder threw down that great highlight dunk, too.
He built that 16-point lead.
Drummond back in, and Caruso loses it at the other end. They have been have COVID. I guess most of it is contract tracing. Down trying to be careful, and now it's going to be taken at the other end. Charge by Orlando. They're up by 4. 4 minutes to go. Rim running at the other end. Carter Jr. blocked by AD.
This has been a 23-point turnaround here.
Over the last 6 minutes, that's it. Finally, the Lakers. Lakers with control. Schroeder, here he goes. Handoff. Drummond scores. Do you unplug my TV, Stu? Here's the ball taken by Orlando. 2-on-1. Junior doubled up. Swing the basketball all the way to the corner. KCP. Boy, Cole Anthony is a real test, isn't he? Kuzma's got it with 3. With 2, AD will let fly from about 40 feet. Whoa! And it